wants you to obey and follow his ways of love and decency, and he is offering with his own life to save you from and keep you out of the coming tribulation, the worst 7 years this earth will have ever known and are fast approaching. He wants to take you to heaven, where he has built a mansion for those whom he already knows will accept him, so that he can keep you safe during those horrendous 7 years on earth. Now think about this. If the owner of a big mansion said to you, "Hey, you can live in my mansion for free forever, but in order to do so, you would have to, one, take out the garbage on a regular basis, and two, keep the place clean." Would that be a reasonable request to be made by the owner in exchange for living in his mansion for free? Well, guess what? Christ both made and owns this entire universe, and he's knocking on the door of your heart right now, hoping that in your privilege of free will, you will choose to accept his offer. So how will you respond? If you are not yet saved, and you wish to be saved by the shed blood of Jesus Christ on the cross, then please join me in saying the following prayer. Heavenly Father, I come to you in the name of Jesus Christ, and I believe Jesus was born of a virgin and is your Son, who died on the cross for all sins. I believe he was raised from the dead and now sits at your right hand. I accept Jesus as my Lord and Savior, and I repent of my sins and invite Jesus to live in my heart from this day forward. And I thank you for hearing my sincere prayer. Amen.